the south side of Chicago and the baddest part of town. If you go down there, you better beware of a cat named Leroy Brown. Now Leroy, more than trouble, you see, stood about 6 foot four. And the downtown ladies call him Treetop Lover, but the gentlemen they call him Sir. And he was bad, bad Leroy Brown. The baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong and meaner than a junkyard dog. Now Leroy, he's a gambling man. He likes his fancy clothes. He likes to wave his diamond rings in front of everybody's nose. He's got custom Continental and an Eldorado too. He's got a 32 gun in his pocket, boy, and a razor in his shoe. And he is bad, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong.